Oh, wanna get like a little Vespa? It look cool. Say hi to the vlog. Say hi to the vlog.
No.
Say hi. It's like almost 8:45. No. Yeah, it's like 8:45.
I don't want to work.
You can't be tired. They just built here. It's pretty nice. They have like little shops if you go further down that way. I'll show it to you some other time. What a foggy day. You guys are drilling in a huge hole right there. That's epic. It's raining super hard right now. As you can probably not tell, maybe there. I had to rip off the fake fur from my coat because otherwise it's just gonna get super wet. So I'm just rocking it like this. So, sorry, fake fur, faux fur, fake faux. Not gonna do much filming outside today, but jump over it. You should be okay. But she was okay. That's surprisingly better than I'm gonna do. Like, tight rope on it?
Was a little numb.
My C8 dermatome, or my ulnar nerve, more likely. The distribution is here on the dorsal side. I went to see my chiropractor today, get it checked out. It's still mildly numb, and it feels really weird, and it's kind of annoying me because it doesn't go away. I have to go back tomorrow or something like that because it just feels weird. Like, luckily, my finger sensation is okay, but here it feels like I have something there, like almost like I have swelling, like a bruise, like something's occupying a space. It feels very strange. If you've ever felt anything like that, make sure you get it checked out. Usually it's nothing to worry about, but sometimes it's something to worry about. Oh, look at that. Joe Frazier's birthday today. Rumble in the Jungle. I'm gonna leave passed away last year, just in case you didn't know that. Swamp. All that rain that was falling earlier, it's really cold outside, it's starting to freeze really bad. I'm afraid I might slip tomorrow. I better not film myself slipping tomorrow while vlogging. It's predestination now.